jobs at Sports Direct aren't good quality jobs. Jobs at Premier Chocolate aren't good quality jobs. You pick your wages up on a Friday, you get told there and then if you're working the following week.
There's always this fear that is put in people that, oh, we are a small island and people are coming in. And
people who want the unskilled jobs and the low-paid jobs are getting phased out by technology.
Drive for power is against the big developers.
Instead of helping, I think charities might be getting in the way.
The planet is changing. We have massive environmental problems.
Because with all this politics and whatnot, I think they're all full of shit.
That sense of frustration.
We've got rid of that sense of community. We've got to get away from this every man for himself business.
Finding solutions together, because plenty of people are asking for problems, but it's about how we can work together to find local solutions, isn't it?
Be the change you want to see. I think if I had to have something written on my epitaph, it would be, be the change you want to see. And I suppose that's
what it's about, being brave enough to deal with the fact that change is coming, and we make a decision to either let change happen to us or be in front of us.
Let's see more power being given to the people of the city.
To me, I'd love to be in a place where we have joint decision making. We co-produce things, co-deliver things.
It's about being human, and it's about driving forward humanity at the end of the day. And we must actually care about each other, and that's how our vision will become reality.
I think, on a personal level, if I see a difference being made, I'd want to be part of it.